But before, says, good morning. Now some students are coming to class. Renzo, good morning, Renzo. Welcome. Alan, good morning, Alan. Welcome to the class. Albert, good morning. Christina, good morning, Christina. Welcome. Who else? Okay, Sebastian, good morning, Sebastian. Kelly, good morning, welcome. Sergio, good morning, welcome to the class. And Tiago, good morning, Tiago, welcome. Okay, my friends, before we start the class, let's make this activity. When you listen move, this word move, you move in your camera, in your house. You can move your hands, you can move your head, any part of your body you want, you move. But when you listen freeze, this other word, freeze, you stop, okay?
Healthy music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
Open your cameras, please. We are going to work this activity with a camera. Open.
From the award-winning CD.
Open your camera.
Boosters by the Learning Station.
When you listen, move, you move.
Move,
my friends. Your hands, your head.
Come on,
move.
Move one more time and freeze.
Move.
Matias, Gonzalo, move your head, your hands.
Come on,
move. Move, good. And freeze. Good. Stop. One more time, my friends. One more time. Again, when you listen the word move, you move your head, Milagros, your hands. If you want, you stand up, okay? When you listen freeze, you stop. You are moving like this, and when you listen, freeze, you stop, okay? And then you continue, move. You can dance even, okay? One more time, please, open your cameras, open these activities with the camera, okay? Ariana, your camera.
Move and freeze from the award-winning CD, Brain
Boogie
Boosters by Learning Station.
Open the cameras. Good, Sebastian.
Come on, move.
Move.
And freeze.
Freeze.
Come on, move.
And freeze.
Come on,
move. And freeze.
Come on,
move. One more time.
And freeze.
Okay, let's stop here. The next class, we are going to continue with more, okay? But remember, move and freeze. This song. Okay, now we are going to continue with the class, okay? Now let's make a revision of the alphabet, okay? Let's make a revision of the alphabet for the spelling. Now please open your microphones, okay? Not cameras, microphones. Listen and repeat. Come on, open the microphones, Luana. Very good, Milagros, Sofia, excellent. Open, Daniela, please. Open your microphones. Good, Daniela, Kelly, excellent. Open, open.
A, B, C, D, E,
F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, O, P, U, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Good job. Faster?
One more time, okay?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, U, R, S, T, U,
V, W, X, Y, Z.
Great. Faster?
One more time, faster. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, U, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Okay. Faster?
Alan, open your microphone. Albert. H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T-U-V-W-R-S-T- The tough question is only this part. Yeah, very good. Only this short question. You see, it's very short. Isn't it? This is a question. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? In Spanish, we can say like this, no? In Spanish, ¿es un día hermoso? ¿O no? ¿O no lo es? This is a tough question, okay? In the next, please, in the next, the same. Good, Gonzalo. In the next part, please.
It is. I love cool weather. Let's get some of these apples. They're good in apple pie.
Here, the same, please. Gonzalo, Daniela, circle. What the tough question, the same. Renzo, please. Yeah, this is, aren't they? You see, this is short. Aren't they? This is a tough question. They are good in apple pie. This is a sentence, comma, a tough question. Okay? Thank you, Daniela. Thank you, Gonzalo. Let's continue. Listen. Pay attention. We'll stop here, no?
Yes. Let's get that kind, too. So what are tag questions? Tag questions are short questions that we put at the end of a statement. We use tag questions when we want someone to confirm or agree with something that we think is true. In tag questions with the verb to be in the simple present, we use is, are, or am plus the subject. The weather is nice, isn't it? In tag questions with the verb to be in the simple past, we use was or were plus the subject. The pie was good, wasn't it? When a statement is positive, its tag question is negative. You're a teacher, aren't you? Here are some more examples. He's an excellent cook, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
The meal was delicious, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Now it's your turn. Click pause and add a tag question to each of the following statements.
Okay, when we see tag questions, we talk about this, no? This. The tag question is a short question that comes at the end of a sentence. Always, always is after a sentence. Always. Okay, we said this now in the video.
Teacher,
yes, Gonzalo?
Accidentalmente, o sea, pensé de que iba a haber una pregunta más y le iba a marcar. Y, o sea, ahorita para en sí tratar de no interrumpir la clase, estoy manteniendo presionado el cursor, pero hay bastantes partes que están pintadas.
Ya. Yeah. Can you see, Matías, this?
Lo puedo dejar y de ahí borrar.
Yeah? But in my computer didn't appear that part. Nice clean, Gonzalo?
Sí, teacher. Sí, está.
Yeah, it's clean. Good. You see, that question is this part, no? It's a beautiful day. We use it is. So in the tough question, the opposite, the negative. Isn't it? You see? If we say they are good in apple pie, no, this appear in the video. The tough question, we are using are, so aren't they? If I say they were delicious, the negative, not the opposite. Weren't they? Okay, this is a tough question, a short question that come after a sentence. And this kind of question is to confirm the information, the sentence. Okay? Let's practice this, okay? For example, Milagros, look at the sky. It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
Isn't it?
No, let's answer Milagros the question. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? ¿Es un día hermoso o no? Yes or no?
No.
No, it isn't. ¿Ya? Como son preguntas, también es necesario responderlas. Ya se responde. ¿Cómo? ¿Y cuál? Yes or no. Yes, it is. No. If the question is with it, you say yes, it is. No, it isn't. In this part, yes, they are. No, they aren't. Here, yes, they were. No, they weren't. So it's important that you pay attention to the tag, to the question tag. Okay, it's important that, because there are many kinds. Many. Depends of the sentence. Okay, let's see. Gonzalo, please. Question for you. Gonzalo.
Yes, teacher.
You like apples. Do you?
Yes, I like the apples.
Yeah, thank you. You see? Do, no? We answer with do, so yes, I do. Yes, I like apples. You see, because this is with do, no? Present. Let's see. Similar, we can use any of this. Did is for past tense. Do you remember? Did is for the past tense. Should, remember should? For example, you shouldn't go to the dentist. No, you can say this. I'm going to say this, okay? Because using should. Listen, the teacher has a toothache, a problem with the tooth, okay? The teacher has a toothache. I shouldn't go to the dentist. Should I? This is a question, huh? Should I? Yes, teacher, you should go. Because the question is with should. Okay, this is a tough question. Please, open your books. Open your books, my friend. Open your Young Star. Open your Young Star. Page 76. Okay? Open your books, please. Page 76. 76. Let's finish with this part to start with the composition, okay? And we have a vocabulary. Listen and repeat, please, okay? Your microphones, open, please. Page 76. Listen and repeat.
Designer.
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 Repeat.
Design.
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 Repeat, please.
Design.
Design.
Design. Repeat.
Architect.
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 Author.
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 Sculptor.
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 Statue.
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 Statue. Repeat, please, repeat.
Poet.
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 Smell it.
Poet.
Poet. Good. Design is the action. Designer, the person who designed. Remember, teach, teacher. Dance, the action, dancer. Swim, swimmer, the person who swims. No, remember that. Architect, you know. Author, you know, the person who wrote books. Sculptor, you know, the person who make statues. Okay? The sculptor is the person who make statues. And poet. Poet is the person who create poetry. No? The person who create poetry. Okay, now please, very fast, listen please, this audio. and you are going to check only one. Okay? What did Luke's brother study to be? Okay? Listen, please. Okay? Listen one. Repetition one.
Two. What did Luke's brother study to be? Listen and tick A, B, or C.
Hello, Luke. How are you?
Hi, Dylan. I'm fine, thanks. I'm happy now that my brother is back.
Oh, he was in London, wasn't he?
No, he wasn't in London. He was in Edinburgh. He was studying at a university there.
Right. So he's a writer now, isn't he?
A writer? No, no. He wanted to be a writer when he was younger, but...
Yes, I remember. His stories were great, but his poems weren't.
Oh, yes. He wanted to become a poet, too, but his poems weren't that good.
So, what did he study at university?
Well, he liked designing things, so...
He became a designer, didn't he?
No, he liked designing buildings and houses, so he became an architect.
Wow, that sounds really exciting. Good for him.
Let's listen one more time, please. What did Luke's brother study to be, wants to become in the future? Okay, one more time, please. Listen.
Two. What did Luke's brother study to be? Listen and tick A, B, or C.
Hello, Luke. How are you?
Hi, Dylan. I'm fine, thanks. I'm happy now that my brother is back.
Oh, he was in London, wasn't he?
No, he wasn't in London. He was in Edinburgh. He was studying at a university there.
Right. So he's a writer now, isn't he?
A writer? No, no. He wanted to be a writer when he was younger, but...
Yes, I remember. His stories were great, but his poems weren't.
Oh, yes. He wanted to become a poet, too, but his poems weren't that good.
So, what did he study at university?
Well, he liked designing things, so...
He became a designer, didn't he?
No, he liked designing buildings and houses, so he became an architect.
Wow, that sounds really exciting. Good for him.
Okay, who can tell me, please, the answer? Tell me, Gonzalo.
Teacher, the A.
The A, yeah. What job is this, Gonzalo?
The architect.
An architect, yeah, excellent. When he was young, he wanted to become another thing, an author, no, a writer. Or a poet. But finally, he studied architect. Now he became an architect. Good. Completing your books, please, that part. And this, we are going to match, okay? For example, a designer, no, designer, design nice clothes and use different materials, no, in their designer. The same, please, let's match this, okay? Go to Zoom, please. Go to Zoom. Help me too much. What is a sculptor? Or an architect? Or an author? Or a poet? Tell me, Milagros.
Teacher, the two is the E.
The E, yeah. Albert, very fast, Albert, no? Thank you, Milagros. It's good. Create statues, yeah. Poet, C, write poems. Yeah, excellent. Write poems. Another, please, for number three. Oh, very good, Daniela. Good. D, no, says D. Modern buildings. Buildings means houses, very big houses, not tall. And you need to be good at math. Good. And an author, be creative and know a lot of words. Yes. Very good. The same, please, in your book. Okay, the same. Now, please, who can tell me some examples of this? Let's use tag questions, okay? Let's use and give me examples like this, similar to this. We say, not designers, design nice clothes. Don't they? Because they is in plural, not don't they, you see? Designers. Who can tell me another example similar to this? And at the end, you use a question tag. Can you create an example? Oh. For example, I can say, no, sculptors, plural, the same, similar, sculptors. E, no, letter E, design modern buildings, comma, and the tag questions. Don't they? You see? If I say sculptures design more buildings, modern buildings, don't they? No, teacher, this is incorrect, no? Yeah, but that we need to answer, no, the question. No, they don't. You see? No, they don't, because sculptures, they don't design buildings. The architects design buildings, okay? Milagros, can you tell me one example?
Yes, teacher. Architects build beautiful house, don't they?
Beautiful houses, yeah, very good. Don't they? And the answer, yes, no? The answer of this, yes, the architects build. Yes, they do. The architects build beautiful houses. They design beautiful houses. You see? If I say this example, if I say this, you are a good student. What is the tag question? If I say, you are a good student, what is the tag question? Who can tell me? I am using are. You are. What is the tag question for you are? You are a good student? The negative, no? Similar to this, the negative. What is the negative of are?
Aren't,
very good. Aren't you? No? This is the tough question. You are a good student. Aren't you? Yes, teacher. Yes, I am. Because it's a question, no? You need to answer. You see? This is a tough question. Aren't you? Depends of this, no? Depends of this. It's very important that you pay attention to the first part. Because it's you are, aren't you? Okay? Now, let's start with the composition, with the writing, okay? We are going to stop here. Let's start to the composition. Pay attention, please, to the example. We are going to work with the composition now, with the writing, okay? But first, please, my friends, similar. You have here different kind of movies. Different, yes? Different movies. To describe a movie, we need to know what type of movie you choose. Please, read these words and match. Which of these movies is a science fiction? Which is a comedy? Which is a war film? A romantic film? An action film, an action movie. Albert says 5, action. Yeah, let's see. Daniela says Two, comedy. Yeah, it's funny, but one, Ramiro says science fiction. Good. It's possible a mix, huh? It's possible a mix. For example, seven, horror. Excellent, Albert. This is an action, yeah. Romantic. Musical. It's possible some mix of this. Teacher, for example, this. This movie, teacher, is comedy, yes, but it's also an animated film, yes? It's also animated. The number six, because it's a cartoon. Teacher, is possible that animated film and comedy? Yes, it's possible. Some movies are not only one category, no? There are many in others. Yeah, historical, romantic, yeah, romantic, musical, a comedy. Yeah, comedy also, very bad trip. Though it's possible also science fiction and action, no? It's possible. Okay? Please, open your microphones. Repeat. Repeat, please. Science fiction.
Science fiction.
Historical. Remember this type of film, okay? Remember this type of film when you describe your movie. Now, let's start with the writing, okay? With the writing. Pay attention, this is the format. In the number one, you are going to write about your name, and what is your favorite movie? In English, please. In English. You have internet, so look for the name of your movie. Be careful in this part, be careful in this part, because the name of the movie, in this part, the name, in Spanish is different. A veces las películas para el público hispano lo cambian de nombre. Yeah? Por ejemplo, Mi Pobre Angelito. That is in Spanish. But in English, the movie is alone. The name of the movie is alone. Only alone. But in Spanish is Mi Pobre Angelito. That is in Spanish. But you need to write in English the name of the movie. Okay? So you need to find this information in internet. Then, you need to complete the number two, the type of the film. Is a comedy, science fiction, animated? Then, the year, what year? Okay? Then, main character. The character, the actors, the name of the actors, okay? The director, the same. One director, some movies has two or three directors. Write the name of the directors. And then your opinion, okay? And in the number three, you are going to write a paragraph. Please, open your books. In your books, you have an example. Go to your books. Let's go to the book. You have in your book an example. Look. Look at here. Look, please. This is your example, your model. Title, the title of the name of the movie, the name. The year. What year? Okay. The type of film. It's possible, as I said, different two options, no? It's possible. Animated and adventure, it's possible. You can say two or one, no, it's possible. The character, the actors, Poe, no, the panda, Lee, Shifu, no, all the characters, all. You mention, only mention. The director, who is the director or who was the director of the movie? The names, if it's only one, one. If it has two directors, the two names. And in opinion, pay attention, in opinion, you are going to write adjectives. Fantastic, interesting, funny, full of action, amazing, adjectives. Okay, use adjectives. Wonderful, what's a wonderful movie? You see? This is in the second, not that the chart. And then the most difficult part is the paragraph. In the paragraph, you are going to use the same information. The same. Look, you mentioned the title of the movie, the name of the movie. Then you talk about the type of film. You mention the type of film. Then you mention the director, but in a sentence this time, in a sentence. Not only mention, you write a sentence. You see? Yes, it's your favorite movie, Renzo. You choose the movie. Then you continue. The characters, you mention the characters, but in a sentence, in this time, in a sentence. This is the most difficult part also, okay? You need to include this in your writing, this. What is it about the movie? What is it about the movie? For this pink part, you need to use this, at least one of this. Pay attention, please. One of this sentence using the grammar. For example, this is the movie, Bourne Supremacy. This is the movie. Pay attention, please, here. Pay attention. This is the movie. You need to put one sentence using a relative clause. Only one. For example, the movie is about a man name it Jason, who is a secret spy. And Jason tried to escape from their killers. No, many people want to kill him. So he tried to escape. I'm using who, because it's a person. Another movie, Transformers, the same. The movie is about some robots, no, some robots, the Autobots, that is the name of the group. Which, because they are not people, huh? They are which are from other planet, and they fight again the Decepticons, not the other group of robots. You see, you need to use one sentence with the relative clause. It's another movie, Saving Private Ryan, the same. The movie is about the Second World War, and a captain. The name of the captain is John Miller. This captain wants to save a soldier in the war. A soldier named Ryan. Okay, you need to put only one sentence using relative clauses. Only one. Okay, my friends? Let's start with the composition, okay? Let's start with the composition. You have your example in your book. You have the model here. I am going to give you the link, okay? Please, go to the chat. Go to the chat. It's your decision, huh? You choose the movie. It's your favorite movie. Choose the movie, please. Please, go to the chat. You have in the chat the link. Chicos, vamos a trabajar como siempre en la carpeta virtual. Todo lo que hagas en esta carpeta se guarda automáticamente, ya sabes. Todo. Si tienes problemas de internet, yo te sugiero que descargues el formato que te envié en tu CNET. O puedes descargar el archivo que te voy a enviar yo por el chat ahora, que es el mismo que te he mostrado. Descárgalo y lo trabajas en tu computadora, pero al finalizar me lo envías. Los que vamos a trabajar con la carpeta virtual no necesitas enviar nada. Sabes que eso es automático. Okay? Please, go to the chat. Click in the link. Go to the chat, please. Go to the chat. Click in the link. Open your name. Click in your name. And let's complete. If you had questions, tell me, okay? Raise your hand. 30 minutes we are going to have, okay? 30 to finish. Because only you are going to copy, all the number one and the number two is only copy from internet. The most difficult part is the number three, the paragraph. Choose one movie, please, immediately. One, write your name, the name of the movie. In the number two, the same. Copy the information from internet. Who is the year? What is the year? The character, the director. Open the link. It's in the chat. Open. Very good, Alan. 30 minutes, okay? 30. Very good, Matthias. Open the link, go to the chat. Go to the chat, open the link. Very good, Sophia. Choose one movie, please, okay? Don't waste time thinking, what movie, this movie, yes, no, this movie. No, immediately, choose one, only one. Go to internet and find what year, what type is it adventure, comedy, romantic, action, animated, horror, musical, what type of film? The characters, no, the actors, the characters, the people who participate in the movie, right? Only mention. Then the director, who was the director of the movie? And finally, the opinions, adjectives. Three adjectives that describe the movie. Fantastic, wonderful, interesting, very funny, you can say, no? Similar to the example in the book. Let's open. Daniela, very good. Ramiro, good. Renato, very good, Renato. Let's open the link. Chicos, ¿tú conoces cómo está tu internet? ¿Tú sabes cómo es tu internet? Si tu internet es lento o tiene problemas. Si tienes problemas en tu internet, yo te sugiero que descargues el archivo que te he enviado en el chat, lo completes, cuando termines me lo envíes. ¿Ya? No quiero que me digas de acá a 10 minutos, no, teacher, recién está cargando mi link. De ahí tú conoces tu internet.
¿Puedo pedir disculpas? ¿Y lo que mando de Policianet, lo podemos hacer y lo podemos hacer por mensajería? No está cargando.
Yes, Maya, yes.
Yes.
Ok. Enter to the link in the chat or use the format in the CNET, okay? And complete. Let's work. Albert, what is your question, Albert? Yeah, it's okay, Albert. It's okay. A series. It's possible. But the same, Albert. What year, what kind, what type is comedy, science fiction, action? The same, no? The same information.
Teacher.
Yes, Sergio.
En las dos imágenes, ¿le podemos cambiar por una de la película?
Obviously, Sergio, yes, that is, okay? You can change the pictures, yeah? Because it's your composition, it's your favorite movie. Okay? But please, fierce the writing. Fierce is the writing. When you finish, you can put all the pictures you want. But fierce is the writing. Okay, the time we have is for the writing. Let's work. Let's see. Aliaga, Fabricio.
Yes, teacher.
Fabricio, estás trabajando con el formato de CNET, ¿no?
Teacher, estoy formando por el link.
A mí me parece que no has abierto todavía el link. A ver, voy a actualizar. Let's see. No, no, Fabricio, no me aparece. Fabricio, ¿podrías, por favor, compartirme en la pantalla?
Ya, profe. Profe, ¿qué estoy haciendo?
Ok, Fabricio. I'm going to check, ok. Thank you, Fabricio. Thank you. Continue, please. Okay, continue working. The rest, please. Let's continue. Let's complete. Don't waste time. Don't waste time. Choose one movie. Any movie. Okay. Don't waste time doing that. Let's see. Okay. Tiago. Excuse me, Tiago. 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 Tiago, ¿en dónde estás trabajando? ¿En el formato de CNET o en el link de la carpeta?
En el link. En el browser.
Qué raro, no me parece.
Profe, ¿podemos contestar en español o todo tiene que ser en inglés?
English, my friend. All is in English. All.
Gracias, teacher.
Teacher, soy Milagros. Tuve un problema con mi laptop y no sé en dónde están.
Oh, Milagros, in the chat I'm going to send you the link for the composition. Okay? Open the link. Click in your name, open the file, and you complete about your favorite movie.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
Adriano. Adriano. Excuse me, Adriano. Adriano, you are working in CNET or in the link from the chat? Adriano, can you present, please? Can you present in your computer? Your present, please. Compartir pantalla. Click there.
Profesor, ¿cómo se dice no da? O sea, como que no da mucho miedo, no da mucha risa.
It is not. It is not very funny, you can say, no? It is not very scary. That is the adjective for scare. You remember scared? Scary is this. Tiago, can you present, please? In the chat, Adriana, I'm going to send you, okay? Scary. Tiago, Adriano, lo que quiero ver es si has abierto o no la carpeta, porque a mí me parece que no está abierto. Que no está abierto, que no has abierto el link. O sea, no está guardándolo automáticamente en mi plataforma. No está enlazado. Por eso te pido que me presentes. Kelly, excuse me, Kelly. Kelly. Kelly, excuse me. Santos. Kelly. Tell me, Ramiro, what is your question?
Profe, en la tercera diapositiva, ¿qué teníamos que hacer?
Ah, in the number three. Okay. Ramiro, in the number three, we are going to write a paragraph. A paragraph describing all the movie. You need to answer the questions, Ramiro. You have in your PowerPoint, you have some questions. Answer these questions making sentence. Sentence, not only mention the answer. You need to write making sentence. For example, what is the title of the film? Similar to the book, though in the book you have the example. Kung Fu Panda, it says, no? Let me see. Kung Fu Panda, you can say that the year, after that, the year. Similar to the book about Kung Fu Panda 3. We are going to use the same information, the type of film, the year, the director, the characters, all this information, but in a paragraph. We are going to put in a paragraph.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
You see? In the book, you have the example. No, it says the paragraph starts like the name of the movie. Then the year, 2016. The same, you write the year. Then you mention what kind of movie is, what type of movie. It's adventure, science fiction, romantic. And then you mention the directors. Or the director, no? Maybe one. Mention the director. Then you finish, you see? Then you continue with the main characters. You mention.
Oh, sure. Thank you.
Follow the example from the book, please. You have an example in the book about Kung Fu Panda. In the number three is the paragraph. Okay? Kelly. Kelly's not in classes. Come on, Kelly. Kelly. Luana, excuse me, Luana. Luana. Suarez. Luana. Luana, you are working, ¿estás trabajando en CNET o estás trabajando en el link de la carpeta virtual? Está bien, chicos, que trabajen en el link o en la carpeta virtual. Cualquiera de los dos es bueno. Si estás trabajando en el formato, está bien. Solo recuerda que tienes que enviármelo. Ok, thank you, Luana. Alexandra. Alexandra. Alexandra Vallejos, Alexandra.
Teacher, en la última parte no entiendo qué tenemos que hacer.
Okay, Ichiro, in the last part we are going to write the paragraphs. Is one paragraph. Look at example, please. Look at Zoom, Ichiro. Look at Zoom. Oh, come on. Ichiro, first you are going to write similar to the example in the book. First mention the name of the movie. The name. You see, Kung Fu Panda 3, the name of your movie. Then you continue the year. Then you continue the type of movie, a film, but in a sentence, okay? It's not only mentioned, you need to write sentence now. Is an animated adventure film, you see? Then you mention the director. The directors of the film are similar to the example, Ichiro, but you change the information, no? Because the director is different in your movie. Then you continue. The main characters of the film. And you mention according to the movie you choose. Okay? In this part, you need to put, this is the most important part, no? What is it about the movie? The description of the movie. Is it about animals? Is it about people? Is it about a war? Robots? A war space? A monster? A witch? Is it about a boy and a girl? Maybe is it about students in a school or in a university, maybe. I don't know. Depends of the movie you choose. But you need to tell me in the second part, what is it about your favorite movie? De qué trata, no? That is in the second part, in this. I'm going to check some of your advance, okay? 15 minutes more, 15 minutes more. Now, I suppose you are in that paragraph, paragraph, because the number one and the number two is only copy from internet. Now you are working in the number three, Number three. Number three is the most difficult part. Remember, the name of the movie is proper noun, capital letter. Okay? The name of the movie is proper noun. You can say Kung Fu Panda in a small letter, capital letter, because it's proper noun. Alan, please change the name of your movie. Capital letter, Alan.
Profesor, ¿cómo se dice estreno?
Yeah, give me one minute, please. Okay. I need to find. Alan, please, the same, Alan. In the characters, in the main characters, capital letter, Alan. Robin, capital letter. Starfire, capital letter. Okay, because our names, Raven, as a name, capital letter. Okay, Daniel, in the chat, I'm going to send you, okay? Daniela is in the chat. Check, please, the characters, the director, our names, proper noun, okay? Proper noun. Very good, Alan. The paragraph is good. The first part is good. The main characters are good.
Profesor, en la última pregunta, tenemos que poner toda la información de la película.
In the number three, Andres, number three, you are going to write a paragraph similar to the book, Andre. Look at Zoom, Andre. In Zoom, you have this, the Kung Fu Panda, not the movie. First, the name, Andre, the name. Then, the year. Then, you mention in a sentence what kind of movie is. You see? It's an animated adventure.
Gracias, profe.
Then you continue, similar, André. You continue. Director, mention the director, the characters, you see, and you continue. Yes, Flavia? Yeah, Flavia, look at Zoom. Look at Zoom, Flavia. Pay attention here. Look. First, you are going to write the title, the name of the movie. Flavia. Then the year. Then you mention in a sentence what kind of movie is. You see, what kind of movie?
Yo lo terminé.
Then the director. Thank you, Renzo. Thank you for... I'm going to check your advance, okay, Renzo? Let me check. Give me 1 minute. Flavia, then you mention the director. You see? In a paragraph now, Flavia. Now it's in a paragraph. Then you continue with the main characters, the characters of the movie, the film. You mention all the characters. Then, yes, then you talk about what is it about the movie. What happened in the movie? It's about monster, it's about princess, it's about robots. You mention here, what is it about? And in the last part, the same, no? Your opinion, the adjectives. It's a fantastic film, it's very funny, but in sentence this time, using sentence. Okay? In the number three, you need to write a paragraph.
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice comedia en inglés?
Can you repeat, please, Renato?
Comedia, profe.
Ah, comedy. It's in Zoom. Here, look. The type, comedy, science fiction. André. Ah, no, this is Fabricio, no? Fabricio. Fabricio, complete, please, the movie. The name of the movie, the title. The first is the name of the movie. The year, the type of the film. Renzo, I'm going to check your advance, okay? Let me see. Renzo, I'm going to check your writing, okay? Give me a minute. André, Ave. Similar to the example, please, okay? Similar to the example. Look at your book. In your book, you have an example. Yeah, very good, Andrés. It's okay. But in the main characters, Andrés, para que no te aparezca así tu cuadro, pon Capitán América, no? Captain America, comma, Iron Man, comma, Thor, comma, Hulk, comma, Viuda Negra, comma, 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 to mention, okay?
Dicho, ya terminé.
Ichiro, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, I'm going to check, okay? Adriano, in the number three, you are going to write a paragraph. A paragraph of the movie. Look at your book in the page 77. You have an example of Kung Fu Panda, the movie. Similar, Adriano. The name of the movie, the year, what kind of movie is, but in a sentence. Who are the directors in a sentence? Who are the main characters in a sentence? You mentioned, but in a sentence this time. Then you talk about what is it, the movie. Okay, look at your book, similar to the example. Renzo, let's see, I'm going checking. What is the name of the movie, Renzo? This is in title of the film.
Sí, ahora la termino.
Okay.
Eso y no me di cuenta.
Yeah, December, good. The type, good. The main characters, good. The director, good. Okay. Okay, Renzo, please pay attention. Renzo, in the number three.
Yes, teacher.
The number three, similar to the example of the book. Lo que has escrito tú ahí, todo lo que has escrito ahí, es esta parte nada más. Mira, solo es esta parte del párrafo. Look.
Teacher, no.
Lo que has escrito es esto nada más. Esto nada más has escrito. Look, Renzo, look.
Yeah.
The part is todo esto. The name of the movie, the year, but in a paragraph now. The type of movie, director.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, check that, please. Listen, my friend, don't copy from internet. Eh? If you copy the summary from internet, si vas a copiar el resumen de internet, solo es esta parte, la que está acá. El resumen de qué trata la película, solo es esta partecita. Lo que tú tienes que agregarle a todo eso es lo que ves acá en el formato que tienes en tu libro. The Kung Fu Panda, the example, pay attention. The name, the year, the kind of film, the director, the main characters. But in this time, you are going to write sentences to mention all this information. When you finish, your opinion about the movie. This is your opinion about the movie. The movie was fantastic, was great because of the scenes, because of the sound, because of the movie. You can say because of the message, maybe, no? Maybe that movie has a lesson.
Teacher, I finish.
Similar to the example, please. Similar to example. It's not only copy all from internet. It's not like that. Similar to the example from the book. Okay, give me a minute, Milagros and Ichiro. You finish it. Check, please, if you finish, check. Proper nouns, capital letters. When you finish your sentence, commas, periods. Ichiro, did you finish? Ichiro?
Yes, teacher.
Ichiro, ¿dónde lo has trabajado? ¿En el link de la carpeta virtual o en el formato de internet que te he enviado?
En el formato que me has enviado.
Ya, necesito que me envíes por CNET para revisarlo. Si no, yo no puedo verlo.
Ah, ya, teacher.
Ok. Comedy, main character, ok. Milagros, I'm reading your composition, ok. Milagros, in the last part, in the number 3, it's not only mentioned, you need to write sentences using this information. Similar to the book. Look at the book, page 77. It's a paragraph. You need to write a paragraph using the information in the number 2. You mentioned the name of the movie. Next is the year. Next is what kind of movies. It is, or this movie is, a comedy movie. Not only comedy. Make a sentence. Make a sentence, Milagros. Okay? The director is, this is okay, but together, the information is together, Milagros. Similar to a paragraph. When you write a paragraph, the information is together. Okay? Then in the second part, the same, no? You talk about the main characters. You need to say the main characters of the movie are in a sentence, not only mention. You need to write similar to the book. The main characters of this film are, and you mention in that part. Okay? Similar to the book, follow the book. Look at your book, in your book you have an example. In the book says, no, Kung Fu Panda 3, so the name of the movie. Then says 2016, the year. Then says is an animated movie, animated adventure film. Yeah, the same. In your composition, the same. What kind of movie is your movie? But in a sentence. It's not only mentioned. Excellent, Sofía. Good. Yeah? Very good, Sofía. You follow the example, similar to the example from the book. Sofía, maybe you can change some pictures, no, of this in your presentation. Stick some pictures here.
Ah, oh, okay, teacher.
Paddington, very good, Matthias. Information is good. Oh, very good, Matthias. Similar to the book, no? Good. It's okay, Matthias. You did a good job. Please follow the book. It's important that you write with your words, with your English, not copy from the internet, because in internet you have, yeah, many information. But it's important that you do along this with your work. Okay, with your work. Oh, eat this movie. Oh, this is a horror, terror movie, no? Good, Daniela. Okay, good, Daniela, it's okay. Similar to the book, no? Similar to the example, good.
Profesor, disculpe, justo le iba a decir eso, que ya había terminado, o sea, así ya lo podía cerrar.
Yeah, if you finish, yes, Daniela, you can close. If you finish it, good. Only close and you know, no? The virtual file is automatically. You can save, you can send. But if you work in other format, you need to send me to CNET, please. Continue practicing, please, the spelling contest, the spelling, the alphabet. The next Tuesday, we are going to, the same, we are going to work in the spelling, okay? Today we don't have much time, no? The composition was very long. The next classes, we are going to continue with the spelling, okay? The students who are missing, no? Matías, Daniela, Cristina, Ramiro, Flavia, Bruno, Sergio, Tiago, Renato, Fernando, Christopher, Adriano, Gonzalo, Estrella, and Sebastián.
¿Teacher, la envía le llegó?
Sí, ya terminé. ¿Ya se lo mando?
Yes, Flavia. Send me, please, to CNET. I'm going to check, okay? Cristina, the paragraph, Cristina, the paragraph. No, the paragraph, Cristina, is just go with it. The year, what is the year?
Teacher, yo estoy escribiéndolo en otro papel para de ahí pasarlo ahí, profesor. Okay. No quiero equivocarme.
Okay, 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 Cristina. Okay, Albert, thank you, Albert, you finish it. But we don't have much time to check, okay? I'm going to check tomorrow your composition. In the afternoon, if you didn't finish the composition, in the afternoon you can finish. Because the teacher is going to check this on Saturday, okay? I'm going to check this on Saturday. So tomorrow, maybe you can continue to, if you didn't finish. Ramiro, please check the paragraph 3, in the number 3, movie. An E, movie. Cameron, James Cameron. Cameron is the name. Movie with E, movie, you see? Cameron is the name, James Cameron is the director. Another, you see? Se escribe así, another. Try to check that part. Cameron, the same. James. Okay, try to check that. Okay, good, Luana. A ver, chicos, listen. Luana, Tiago y Fabricio Aliaga. Luana, Tiago, Fabricio. No sé por qué motivo no ha conectado. No sé por qué motivo no ha conectado tu carpeta, tu trabajo, con la carpeta virtual que tengo. Te voy a pedir que me envíes, por favor, hazle capturas de pantalla y me lo envías. O lo descargas y me lo envías por CNET. ¿Ok?
Profesor, ya le envié.